So, this is a special shirt that our friend Bev England had put together because she has been selling for a company called Videotown, which sells in the adult category of eBay for years. They have not been able to use the Markdown Manager, the sale function of eBay. And just this year, it became available to them. So this shirt is in honor of that, and therefore it reads, to enter in, you must knock twice. Knocking once just won't do. Videotown on eBay. Isn't that cute? Now, we have dedicated this bra to all the eBay employees because we can't find an eBay employee that can start an interview question and answer session without, so we couldn't decide if it was California culture or eBay culture, but we've decided it's pretty much eBay culture. And just get any of the eBay employees on the line and interview them and ask them anything. So, how is the weather today? And their reply will be, so I hear you saying, whatever the reply, it will start with so. And we've been teasing them about that as part of the eBay culture. And so Beth wore this to the eBay radio party, and she wore it to the eBay on location. And every time she found an eBay employee using the word so, she made him sign. She turned around and made him sign the shirt. And you can see the first offender was Griff. RBH, you use it too. We heard RBH saying so. Colder Ice, John Lawson, not an eBay employee, but he still likes the word so. At Laurel at eBay signed it with her Twitter ID. Ebetsy signed it. Aisha signed it. You rock, Bev. Elvis, oh, well, look at that. Elvis signed this shirt. That should get us another 1,000 at least for an Elvis signature. Amanda and Jonna and Jeff and CJ. Hi, Carol. Hi, CJ. Carolyn Jacinto and Lynn and Rinky. And eBay Andy with his Twitter ID, and T-Bone, and Alet, and some of them I can't read, but I'm sure Beth can tell me. And somebody signed it on the front, and I hear there's a very interesting story about this person just being insistent on signing this shirt on the front. And Bev is doing research to get back to us about who and why they wanted to sign that on the front. Thank you, Grandma Bev. Thank you, Jabber.